Hi everyone, this is Thomas Hopp from the product management team here at Qlik, and welcome back to my series of presentations. And today what I'm talking about here is an area that belongs to the cloud native platform, and the topic is about we increase our standard capacity for Qlik's and enterprise tenants of September 2020. So what this actually means is today there's a limit for the maximum app size in memory, that's 2.5 gigabyte, and that's what we're going to double and making it a 5 gigabyte limit. So all the apps for all Qlik's and enterprise tenants, as long as they're using the standard capacity, they can be up to 5 gigabyte in memory. That's the initial footprint. So this does not include the user sessions. That's important as well to understand. So that's the initial load of an app in memory. The other three lines here on the right-hand side, that's important to cover. So the total cloud storage that has been 500 gigabyte, or that will be unlimited. And the maximum concurrent reloads and maximum reloads per day, that will be unlimited as well. And the star means, so this is behind a fair use policy, which you can find on our website, the Qlik legal terms. That's where you can find this within the license terms. And to give you one example of what that fair use policy means, so that we, for instance, we do say if you run more than 100 concurrent reloads, performance may be degraded. So that's something, that you will find within those terms. This gives our customers and everyone who's using the SaaS platform a way more capacity to use. Something that we just recently shipped as well a couple of weeks ago is the app analyzer. So you can find this app, that's a monitoring app that you can download on the community. So if you search for the app analyzer, then you will find this kind of blog post here. This is an app that helps you to understand how big are your apps, right? Is this still like an app that fits into my memory limit? Do I need even more? And that's really something where this app can help you. So as one example, there is this kind of sheet that shows you like the app memory footprint, and that's something that you need to compare then with this 5 gigabyte limit I was just talking about before. So this is really what I wanted to talk about in that video, to give everyone the ability to understand that this is what we're going to change and adjust in terms of our standard capacity limits, and giving everyone like more capacity. In case you have more questions, don't hesitate to ask, and hope this demo was useful, and talk to you in the next one. Bye for now.